spread hugs this Christmas. Embrace the spirit of Christmas with your loved ones as Downy launches its campaign, #Spread100Hugs.
So this is very exciting because for the first time ever, I, together with Downy, we went on a hugging tour around Metro Manila, just starting with my family and friends first, and then the Pianatics, and then now as we're doing the Christmas tree lighting here, we'll be hugging more people. So we're doing a hugging tour. Ang sarap ng feeling na makahug mo sila because a hug can mean so many things, and really to me it means showing appreciation, showing gratitude, showing love to that person. And I think that's something that we need to remember, especially this Christmas, because, you know, we tend to forget to say thank you to the people around us because we're with them every day, or that we see them all the time, or with social media around, you're like, oh, I can message this person naman, why do I need to, like, in person kind of hug this person? But the power of hug, guys, let's not forget it. Like, it can really brighten up somebody's day.
The message we want to have as Downy Perfume is spread 100 hugs. The reason is, you know, Christmas is a special time in the Philippines. We believe that your clothes smell fresh, you smell good, you have more confidence to hug. I believe it's the first hug-activated tree, which means literally the tree inside, you will see a room full of flowers, the Downy flowers, and it will literally light up. I invite all of you, all across the country, all across the Philippines, to come to Eastwood Mall and celebrate with Downy. Come and visit the Christmas tree, the first hug-activated tree in the Philippines. And just spread 100 hugs.
Let's celebrate 20 wonderful years of Bantay Kalikasan at Metro Society's first ever Kalikasan Ball, featuring the legacy collection of renowned jewelry designer, Win Win Ong.
The Kalikasan Ball is Metro Society's way of celebrating the 20th anniversary of Bantay Kalikasan. The theme tonight is all about nature.
You know, I met with the Metro Society team and they're always brilliant. So they gave me bags and then I took it from there. Being Bantay Kalikasan, I thought we'd go green and keep it all natural. There's a lot of greenery. We kept it authentic. We got a lot of foliage, primarily from the Mesa Dam because it's a reserve with a lot of wildlife and greenery.
For the past 6 years, every event of Metro Society has a beneficiary. And this year, we decided to give it to Bantay Kalikasan since they're celebrating the 20th year. We are featuring the jewelry designs of Win Win Ong. It's her last collection. Tonight, Win Win Ong was very kind enough to donate 5 pieces from her personal collection to be auctioned off to raise more funds for Bantay Kalikasan projects. We're very happy that she has donated all these objects of art to be auctioned off tonight. I'd like to thank everyone who has come to the Metro Society event celebrating the 20th anniversary of Bantay Kalikasan, featuring jewelry designer Win Win Ong. Thank you so much for your support and for your donations.
Filipino contemporary artist Andres Barrio Quinto unveiled his portraitures depicting 18 movers and shakers of our time.
Tonight we're opening this exhibit of Andres Barrio Quinto, which he has done for the benefit of the Asian Cultural Council. He's done all these portraits on order by the subjects, and he is donating a very generous percentage for the promotion of artistic growth in the country. He's a very intricate artist. This is the 55th anniversary of the Asian Cultural Council. So I think it's a milestone that we have an exhibit of an artist whose generosity is going to be unparalleled as far as philanthropy is concerned in this country. And that, I think, is very exciting.
As you brave the Christmas rush, we'll be Santa's helpers and make sure you're up to speed with all the holiday happenings in the Metro.